Good morning, third class children. Today we are going to complete the workbook, children. Already we have completed the lesson Be Kind, which is a poem. Completed the explanation, completed the activity. Now let us complete the workbook. With this, we will complete our syllabus for FA 4 children. Right? Take out your workbooks. Turn page 42. 42, 43, 44. Let us write.
This is page number 42, children. 42. Workbook. Be kind. Answer the following questions. How do you help your parents? By going to market, by cutting vegetables, by doing gardening, and also help them when they are sick. What do you do when someone needs your help? We must help as much as possible because we as human beings also need help from everybody on some day. What can brighten up anybody's day? By being tender with somebody who are hurt, brighten the day. What is kindness? How does being kind help? Kindness and gentleness are acts of God. Acts of God. By being gentle makes somebody's day glorious. Okay, glorious. What can bring a happy glow to anybody's face? When we praise somebody as they deserve it, may bring a happy glow on anybody's face. Write an instance where you have been kind to an unknown person. I showed kindness when I saw a person suffering with heart problem in the hospital and extended my helping hand by giving some money. Money. Let's learn some gestures of kindness and what do you mean by each of these gestures? Explain with examples. Sharing, listening, helping, these are all gestures. Now let us see what is sharing. When we share our food, happiness with others, that shows how important they are. Listening. By listening to somebody's problem, we may lighten their hearts. Helping. By extending a helping hand, we always sow a good seed. Forgiving. By forgiving others, we'll always affect our thinking and hearts with peace. Caring. Caring others who are in need soothes them. Praising. Praising when it is necessary brightens their day. Patience. By being patient, we always avoid great troubles. What are the 8 parts of speech? Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, conjunction, preposition, adjective, interjection. Define noun and give any 2 examples of your choice. Noun is a naming word of person, place, animal, thing. Example, Shashank, dog. Define pronoun, give any 2 examples. A pronoun is a word which is used instead of a noun. Instead of a noun, I, my, he, etc. Define adjective and give 2 examples of your choice. A word that describes a noun is called an adjective. Thin, hard, slow, amazing, etc. Define verb and give any 2 examples of your choice. A verb is an action word. Run, jump, walk, talk are some examples. Define adverb and give any 2 examples of your choice. An adverb describes a noun. Example, slowly, smoothly, fast, now, yesterday, etc. Define preposition and give any 2 examples of your choice. A preposition is a word which shows direction, location or time. Example, in, on, to, because, before, after. These are all prepositions. Define conjunction and give any 2 examples of your choice. A conjunction is a joining word. Example, and, or, but, nor, so, etc. Define interjection, give any 2 examples of your choice. All sudden emotions are called interjections. Wow, oh dear, yahoo, etc. There are some more, children. So these are parts of speech. What are these? parts of speech: noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, conjunction, preposition, adjective, interjection. These are the parts of speech. Circle the nouns and underline the verbs. Nouns name circle cheyalante, verbs name underline cheyalante. Okay. I like ice cream. Like ante verb. Ice cream enti noun, name of a thing kada adi. The dog scared the cat. Dog, cat, nouns ante name of an animal kada avi. Scared entadi bayapettadam, adi oka verb, adi oka action. So adi underline chesam. Are they coming for dinner? Coming is a verb. Dinner enti, it's a name of a thing, so underline it. He bought a new hat and a new shirt. Bought achi verb ona, shirt noun, name of a thing. Ikkada kuda raddam, this is a noun, name of a thing, verb. Noun, noun, idi verb. Scared ante verb. Ikkada kuda ante, coming verb, dinner noun. Next, Kiran handled it very smoothly. Kiran, name of a person, noun. Handled, handle cheyadam ante chakkaga jagrataga situation ni control cheyadam, adi verb. Arun fixed the chair. Arun noun anamata, name of a person. Fixed ante chakkaga బాగు చేయడం, దాన్ని వర్బ్, అది ఒక పని. తర్వాత ద డెంటిస్ట్ చక్డ్ మై టీత్. వాట్ ఈస్ డెంటిస్ట్? నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ ప్రొఫెషన్, అవునా? నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ ప్రొఫెషన్, సో నౌన్. చక్డ్ మీన్స్ ఇట్స్ ఎ వర్బ్, చెక్ చేశాడట. నెక్స్ట్ ద మిల్క్ మ్యాన్ ర్యాంగ్ ద బెల్ లౌడ్లీ. మిల్క్ మ్యాన్ నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ పర్సన్, ర్యాంగ్ ఇట్స్ ఎ వర్బ్. వర్బ్స్ని సర్కిల్ చేయాలి, నౌన్స్ని అండర్లైన్ చేయాలి. రీడ్ ద పారాగ్రాఫ్స్ అండ్ ఆన్సర్ ద క్వశ్చన్స్. హలో, మై నేమ్ ఈజ్ మిస్టర్ చక్రవర్తి. ఐ ఆమ్ ఎ పైలట్ ఫర్ ఇండియన్ ఎయిర్లైన్స్. ఐ ఫ్లై ప్లేన్స్. ఐఎమ్ నాట్ వర్కింగ్ టుడే. ఐఎమ్ ప్లేయింగ్ క్రికెట్. ఇట్ ఈస్ మై ఫేవరెట్ స్పోర్ట్. దెర్ ఈజ్ ఎ పారాగ్రాఫ్ చిల్డ్రన్, ఒక ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఇచ్చారు మనకి. ఈ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్లో నుండి క్వశ్చన్స్ కూడా ఇచ్చాడు. అకార్డింగ్ టు దిస్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ లెట్ అస్ ఆన్సర్ దీస్ క్వశ్చన్స్. వాట్ ఈస్ హిజ్ నేమ్? ఇక్కడ ఒక పర్సన్ గురించి చెప్పారు కదా, ఆయన పేరేంటి? మిస్టర్ చక్రవర్తి. ఓకే. నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ డస్ హీ డూ? హీఈస్ ఎ పైలట్. హీఈస్ ఎ పైలట్. వాట్ ఈస్ హీ డూయింగ్ నౌ? ఇప్పుడేం చేస్తున్నాడు? ఐఆమ్ ప్లేయింగ్ క్రికెట్. He is playing cricket. What is his favorite sport? Favorite sport emanadu? Cricket. Next. He is Vinod. He is a champion jockey. He rides race horses. But he isn't riding a race horse now. He is dancing with his friends. What is his name? Ikkada manaki name entamma? His name is Vinod. What does he do? He is a champion jockey. Jockey ante gurram ni nadupatu danta tricks cheyinche varni jockey antaru. What is he doing now? He is dancing. He is dancing. Who is he with? He is with his friends. Tan friends tho unnadu. He is with his friends. Next, they are Brijesh and Shiva. They teach English in a school. They are in the teaching now. They are in hotel. They are talking and laughing. Who are they? Brijesh and Shiva. What do they teach? They teach English. Where are they now? They are in the hotel. What are they doing now? They are talking and laughing. Next, Shravan is a singer. His friends have come home to visit him. Shravan entertained them with his songs. He then ordered a pizza and they all watched a movie together. What is Shravan's profession? Shravan is a singer. What is Shravan's profession? What is Ravan's profession? Ravan is a singer. Who came to visit him? His friends came to visit him. What did Ravan order for food? He ordered a pizza. What did they all do together? They all watched a movie. What parts of speech does the highlighted word represent? Ticket. I saw many books at the marketplace yesterday. Books, red color lo unna word enti? Noun, verb, adjective, noun. She quickly ate her dinner. Quickly, what is it? Adverb. Dravid solved the equation on a piece of paper. On, what is on? Preposition. Wow, those plants look very complicated. Wow, interjection. Anil is practicing for his concert tomorrow. Practicing, verb. The boy is tired, yet he is carrying the heavy backpack. Conjunction, yet kada? Conjunction. Natasha is cheering for her team, her pronoun. He must be very strong to break that strong brick. Adjective. What is strong? Adjective. A word is missing in each sentence. Rewrite the sentence using a word as directed by parts of speech given in the parenthesis. Gautam is searching his shorts. Ikkada oka preposition undalante entadi Gautam is searching for his shorts. Neeru reads books. Ikkada oka adjective miss ayindi entadi Neeru reads nice books. Money, me a wonderful gift. Ikkada oka verb miss ayindi entadi Money brought me a wonderful gift. She is the volleyball player on her team. She is the best adjective, volleyball player on her team. She knows lot fashion. She knows a lot of fashion. Her scooter is new. She really likes it. Her scooter is now and she really likes it. And conjunction. Suresh brought flowers for sister, for his sister. This is the best gift ever. Hooray, this is the best gift ever I got. You should work to be successful in life. You should work hard to be successful in life. With this, we have completed third class syllabus, children. In the next video, I will tell you about exam timetable and exam model.